はい、というわけでどうも皆さんこんにちは。今日もグリードフォール続きからやっていきたいと思います。ですね、ここどこ ちょっとですね、本職の方が忙しくて全くグリードフォールやっていなくてですね、実は前回から1週間ぐらい空いてます。もうすっかり内容忘れちゃったんですけど、ちょっと見ていいですか、何やってたか。秘密、弁社美へのガイドと話す。はい、そういうことですよ。ガイドと話すわけですね。でどこにいるのかというと、こっちですね、片座派の家。よし、じゃあとりあえずここに弁社美へのキャンプがあるから、こっちにトラベルして、トラブルできない、行きましょう。うん、ベンシャベのガイド、ガイド、あ、いたいたいたいたいたいたいたいたいたいた、お待たせ。何でしたっけ。
You are the ones who saved me from Saul Lasser. I am so grateful to you. I owe you so much. But you wanted to ask me questions?
そうそう、何か聞きたいことがあるんよ。なんだっけ、アルバ、アルバってなんだっけ。
あー、
思い出した。情報で、
And you risked your own life keeping your promise. But Alba is in a very delicate situation. If we do not find her first, others will track her down, and they will kill her without letting her defend herself.
殺す系なんだね。
So she was right to be afraid, that poor girl.She came here saying she was being chased. I led her into the forest nearby to a cave where she could hide. If you have one of your notes, I'll show you where she is.
Thank you.
Did you want anything else?
Do you offer services as a guide?
Sometimes I take Renaigse to a good fishing place. They give me beautiful objects in exchange. But...Right now we have to be careful. There have been accidents with the Tenlands. Did you want anything else?
いや、特にないね。
I must go. Goodbye.
よしよし、洞窟に入ると。どこよ。どこ？あ、ここじゃないんだ、もう。なるほどね。そうするとさ、メインクエストちょっとこれやっとこうか。ちょうど近くにいいんだよね。ちょうど近くに、そこにいいんだわ。ちょっとこれここだけ話しちゃおう。お邪魔します。
クエス、get out. Who do you think you are to defoil our ritual? One of those mind shakers, no doubt.
Aiden, it is your duty to assure we are not interrupted.
A thousand pardons, Tien.It is indeed one of those mind shakers.
違う違う、マインドシェイカーじゃないよ。
Look at him more closely, Aiden. He is on Olmanawi. Present yourself and tell me why you interrupt our ceremony.
My name is Desarde. I have come looking for you to ask for your help.
This man with you. He is one of the mind shakers.
なんだよ。One who attempts 手のひらくるくるしないでよ。
I am not a mind shaker.A missionary. But I am indeed a priest of Teleme. And I assure you I have no intention of attempting to convert you.
Really? Those who claim to belong to the Light spend their time bothering us, and here you are.
I had no knowledge of their presence here. I am only here to accompany my young friend.
Then, how can I help you?
My cousin suffers from a terrible sickness, the Malachor.
I do not know this sickness. But perhaps we call it by a different name.
It turns the blood black and provokes terrible suffering. And alas, it is fatal in all cases.
We've never seen the ailing touched by such a sickness. And I doubt I am able to heal your cousin.
We are looking for a remedy, but urgently need to relieve his pain. Could you slow the progression of the sickness? Keep him from suffering.
In that, I can help you. I know how to make one forget the pain, even the most severely wounded.
But Tiern, with all that is happening now, you cannot leave to visit this ill person.
It is true. My village needs me now. I cannot leave. I must attend them.
What is going on? Perhaps we can help you.
Truly? You?
Do they have a choice, Aiden? They do really seem to have need of me, don't they?
Well then, tell us what we need to do.
The situation has become unbearable.
Data mind shaker.
And it all started when these mind shakers began arriving. They wanted to convert everyone and take them to another place, turn them away from us. And of course, the village folk would not be persuaded, but the mind shakers remained.
And it was also at that time
Tenland.
The Tenland started to attack. It is not their way to do as such.
There are many wounded, and recently many have gone missing. We must discover from where these monsters come.
I can try and talk sense into the missionaries, perhaps with the help of Bishop Petrus. As for the attacks of the creatures, I will see what I can do, but I need more information.
Our Master Hunter, or the families of the Taken, could most likely help you.
Very well. I'll take care of it. Make preparations to accompany us. The days are burning like very thin candles.
Do not worry. If you see to the concerns of my village, I will be most happy to accompany you.
Let's go and see this Master Hunter. He may be able to explain all there is to learn about these attacks.
なるほど。よっしゃ。とりあえず。うん。終わり。さて、こちらですね。ハンターと、あー、でも近いんだよな。どうしよう。どうしよう。じゃあ、進めちゃうか。進めちゃうか。ハンター、ハンター。そこにね、ハンターいるな。ハンターいるな。ちょっと話しちゃおうか。やっほー。
Good day. Are you the Master Hunter?
Beur tir to madre naikse. I am indeed one and the same person. What do you want of me?
とりあえず問題点から聞きましょう。
The Dnaegad, Katasach, spoke to me about the animal attacks. Can you tell me more?
The Tenlands have been angered. They are very angry.The beasts have always lived here, but they only attack if we tread near their nest. Of late, they attack on sight. There have been many wounded, and some of our young have even disappeared.
It
may be that the Tenlands killed them, but it is also possible they followed the missionaries.
Tenlands.
What can you tell me about the Tenlands?
They are normally very peaceful creatures, very calm, but who defend their young with fury. During the attacks, I noticed that they were not all the same, not all from the same nest.
What do you mean?
That the other beasts don't come from here, but from other places.
And
that they are coming more and more often.
Were there many victims?
Many wounded. Thanks to the healing powers of the Dnaegad, they survived. But the attacks happen more and more often, and they come with greater fury. I tried to chase them away, to destroy any nests that I found, but still, more of them come. And now our children disappear. Distress alone could kill our village.
Can you tell me who the children are?
A young fisherman and a gatherer. You will find the sister of the woman and the brother of the man in the village.
I will go and see them.
これなんかいっぱいいるな。テンランズの倒し方を教えてください。
I believe I can help you in your fight against the Tenlands. How would you advise me to go about it?
You must destroy their nests. It's sad, but the only way to stop their numbers growing. There are most likely three around here. I can point you in the direction to one that I discovered. I would have taken care of it, but my village cannot spare my presence here. I must keep watch. I did not find the two others. Some in the village may know where to find them. Mm.
And how would I go about destroying the nests?
You must burn them and kill the dominant one, or else they will build again. We see them especially at dawn. After that, we no longer see them. But be careful, Renaxi. The night belongs to the Tenlands. That is when they are most awake. Going out at night is very dangerous.
I thank you for your advice. We shall go and destroy these nests come dawn.
Oh. なんで攻撃的?
Isn't it odd that these creatures who are normally passive have become so aggressive?
Yes. Yes. This has never happened in my lifetime.
What do you know? Speak. Lives are at risk.
I do not speak of things I am not sure of. The Renaixe, like you, do not understand the bond we have with nature.
確かにしない。なるほどね。あ、なんだこれ。助けになることを提案しようか、じゃあ。
Is there anything that we might be able to do for you?
Besides destroying their nests and fighting the Tenlands? Yes,
yes, yes.
Do you know the art of crafting weapons? Our artisan was among the wounded, and my weapon is broken.
I can try to repair it.
Here, in this condition,
it
is of no use to me at all.
じゃあなんで壊れてるとか言ったんよ。
I must be going. Katasach advised us to speak with the families of those missing. Perhaps they might know where the Tenlands have built their nests.
なるほど、じゃあ武器直そうか。
Here is your weapon.It has been made new.
Thank you. You have given it
back its purpose.
It belonged to my master before me, and you have understood its nature. It may be that you are more Onormanawi than Renaixe, and that you will one day see as we. During my walks, I saw a great Tenlan
of clear skin.
The others seemed to follow him. I felt that he called them, that he fed them rage, and that his place is not here.
Why didn't you try to kill it?
He is very strong, and the others protect him. I was only able to track him to his lair, a cavern. I placed traps all around it.But all were avoided. He is clever.
You say he doesn't have his place here. What do you mean?
That he was brought here to attract the others and make them rage. By men, the Renaix say. But I cannot prove this. That is why I did not wish to voice these thoughts. I feel it. Nothing more.
全然理解できん。
What do you know about the missionaries?
The mind shakers? They came here before the attacks of the Tenlands and buzz around us like flies. They speak of light, of demons, and the soul. Their words make little sense. All that they want is for us to join their village.And that we serve them as if they were Tiern. They want to make us Renaixe. They want to sever our bond with our lands. Their words do not touch those old enough to understand. But the young are sometimes swayed. And listen, they follow them to their Eden village.And they become their servants.
ああ、エデンの村ね。はいはいはい。
Have you tried to fight them?
No. But some have fought. Because they
treat
the young girls badly. I think if not for the attacks, no one would have turned to them and their light. But hope fled our village. And the weak of courage have doubts and listen to their lies.
It sounds as if the attacks began at a timely moment for the missionaries. I must be going.
まあ、宣教師がテンランズを消しかけたっていうことをやりたいわけですかね。よし。であれば秘密ですよ。秘密を解き明かさないといけないんですよ、先にね。よいしょっと。そしたらトラベルをしてですね。あ、ガイドが示す洞窟に入る。え、どこだ。これいつも戻れないんですよね、これね。とりあえずこれ、水辺のキャンプ行きましょう。ほい。で、どこどこどこ。あれ？エレメンタルダメージの錬金術調合剤。え、洞窟どこに。あ、これか。あ、これだ。あ、じゃあテンランズをちょっと潰してこようか。
told me that I would find a nest in this area.
すぐあるとのことでした。急に丁寧になるね、言葉が。さあ。はい、嵐。これ、巣がこれってしょっぱいですね。ちょっと塩分濃すぎて吐きそうになるぐらいしょっぱいぞ、この巣。
The ideal moment. I must kill the dominant one before destroying the nest.
よし。え？1エレメンタルダメージの錬金術調合剤が必要。え、錬金術調合剤じゃないのこれ。え？ちょっと待って。ポーション。湧いてきちゃうのか。させられるじゃん。なんだ。おい、おい。あ、基地。
A basket full of berries and a trap full of fish.All of it scattered and half eaten by beasts.
これってこと？
Our two lost souls were here together. They must have been attacked, or they wouldn't have left these.
違いありませんでなければ。
Maybe we can find their trail.
何を言ってるんだ？あ？あ？失踪した村人を見つける？あ、なにこれイベント続いてんのこれ？ いや違う違う違う違うよ違う、そんなそんなさ探しに来たわけじゃないんだよ。あ、いや、いたらしょうがない、いたらしょうがないんですけど、あのさ、いたらしょうがないんだけど、とりあえずさ暗い隠れ家に地位あるじゃんかよ、地位あるじゃんかよ、これ見つけちゃうよこれ、このままだと大丈夫？地位あるじゃんかよ、地位あるじゃんかよ。
That cavern seems home to some creatures. Let's be wary. It could very well be the lair of that great Tenland the hunter spoke of.
I think we're here. This is the cave that the tortured survivor told us about.
よしよし、アルバの方に行ったね。ここさ一回来てるからあれだけど、アルバの足跡をたどる。あー、なるほどね、これどっちもこっちなんだ。んー、これは反対側に、上か、上っぽいな。あっちがアルバの足跡か。とりあえず死んでんだろどうせ。よいしょ、よいしょ、よいしょ、はい、よいしょ、よいしょ。
One is older than the others. Judging by his clothing, he was a missionary. The two others are more recent, a man and a woman. Our missing couple, no doubt. They were dragged here and devoured alive. What a tragic fate.
おお、微妙に骨になってる。肋骨の浮かび上がり方ちょっと変すぎるな。まあ、いや、宣教師、これ何？ヒラリウスへ。大きな白い天蘭を洞窟で釣り込むときは最新の注意払いに。天蘭は凶暴で。
I cannot believe that these missionaries used such a ruse to achieve their goals. Two youths died because of them.
Then we wonder why the natives have a bad opinion of us.
古代かっこいいな、なんか古代の天蘭って名前。よいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょよいしょ。じゃあ爆破しとく、とりあえず。はい、
Let's return to the village.Their families need to be informed.
いやじゃ戻る必要ないから。今一番大事なのはこっちだから、こっち。いや、まさか、まさかな。アルバー見つかっちゃうかな、これもしかして。いる？アルバー、アルバー、アルバー、アルバー。ここにいないか。下に降りるしかないかな、これは。ああ、こっちにいるのか。オッケーオッケー。いるんだろ、アルバ。お。
Poor child. May the enlightened welcome her. She was killed by these horrible animals.
If we hope to retrieve Captain Reuben's logbook, we should search her.
えー、死んじゃったじゃん。
Going by Alba's diary, Reuben had planned his attack well. He began by putting pressure on her using her father, than our investigation. It's because of us that she fled New Serene, and because of her father and Johannes that she left San Mateus.
We were played like novices. The captain used us for his own schemes, and this girl is dead.
He will have to report to us. We should return quickly to New Serene to talk to the Admiral.
ちょっとさ、これ進めてきたら評価下がっちゃったんですけど、ちょっと悲しすぎませんか、それは。いや、とりあえず提督と話そう。要はもてあそばれたわけですか。私たちがこいつを見つけたせいで死んじゃったってこと。いや、実に申し訳ねえ、申し訳ねえ。とりあえずキャンプに戻って移動しよう。提督にちょっと問い詰めないとね。どういうことだと。はい、というわけで来ました。提督、ちょっと聞いてくれよ。なんか騙されたっぽいんだけど。
What can I do for you?
Our investigation is well underway, but the culprit is not who we thought.
What do you mean?
We found Alba, but she was innocent. In fact, her captain used us and her father to scare her. It's because of us that she fled. She never stole documents or tried to sell your secrets.
So, are you saying that the culprit is Reuben?
If this were not the case, why make up this story against Alba and use us like that?
I can't believe it. And to think that I believed his lies. However, he is a captain. I cannot condemn him without solid proof.
まあそうでしょうね。
And we have to find out who he was selling his journal to. Ask his crew, but stay discreet. It should not arouse suspicions. Anything else?
お、評判プラスになったね。
The investigation is progressing, Admiral.
Hurry up, or I'm afraid he'll soon take action. But be careful. Anything else?
何もないです。
I need to be going. Until we meet again, Admiral.
よしよし、下がった分のナウツの評判は上がりましたよと。で、新しい船を見てみんなあっちですね。あれ、あの人たちだよね。いつもの君たちだよね。また話聞きに来たよ、みんな。ジョナス、久しぶりじゃん。
Your Excellency, I am so pleased to see you again.
The pleasure is shared.
What can I do for you?
ルーベン船長について教えて。
What do you think of your new captain?
He knows how to make people obey him and runs a tight ship. What else is there to say? He's a captain. I'm only a cabin boy.
Does he get on well with Alba?
He was suspicious of her at first, but when he saw that she was trustworthy, he treated her like one of our own. But when she disappeared, he told us that she didn't have what it takes to be a Nod. He spoke of treason, that sort of thing. I imagine he regretted having trusted her at all. Anything else, Your Excellency?
これはもう聞いてたね。ありがとう。
I'm afraid I need to be going. Watch out for yourself.
じゃあガイアちょっと教えてくれよ。あれ、ガイアはちょっとだないな。あ、いや、ついてるな。
Good day. What can I do for you?
ルーベン選手について教えて。
What do you think about your new captain?
He is fair, decisive, and he certainly knows the sea. But he keeps his distance.
ほうほうほうほうほう。
As if he wasn't a member of our species.
仲良くなりたくないと。
Since we got here, it's been worse. He seems...troubled. The slightest disagreement puts him over the edge. But never mind me. It's not my place to judge my captain. He's got responsibilities I can't fathom. Anything else?
何もないです。
I need to be off. Perhaps we'll meet later.
Farewell then.
じゃあね。さて、君だよ。のんべの君だよ。いつ来ても酒飲んでるな、君は。ラウロ。ラウロ。
Hello. You need something?
ルーベン船長について教えて。彼女について尋ねて。お前男でしょ。性別もごちゃごちゃなんですかね。いや、私男に見えるだけで実は女なのかな、こいつ。ラウロは。ラウロちゃんだったのかな。
Between you and me, I preferred Captain Vasco. He's a good captain, but he lacks team spirit, if you know what I mean.
He's aloof, doesn't get along with his crew.
You're still far from the mark. To him, we're nothing more than lackeys. The only one who gets a smile from time to time 그랬죠. Is the pretty Gretchen, one of the girls from the tavern. She scratches his itch. As soon as he can, he's off to the brothel. Must cost him a right fortune. He should be careful. A debt with a coin guard is like sailing near a storm.
그랬잖아, 그러니까. 칼에 원신 사서 떠볼까, 도리에즈.
If he's a loner, would make sense he needs some company from time to time. And as captain, he must have the means.
Yes, you are certainly right. Well, none of my business. Anything else?
막 토크인 나이스.
I need to go. Farewell.
Smooth sailing.
점프 만팡 쯔하게 돼. 그랬잖아, 아니 이거가. 그랬진 또 쓰게 久しぶりだな. 絡んできたことあったっけ? ないよね? いや、ないであろう グレッチェン! グレッチェン! グレッチェンこの角にいるやつだろ? はい、久しぶり!
Hello, my darlings. What would you like, then?
ルーベンについて教えてください!
I was told that Captain Reuben liked you a lot, and that you spent a lot of time with him.
He's one of my regulars, it's true. He always asks for me. It's because I'm the sweetest.
Oh.
Does he confide in you?
Sorry, my dear. But what's between my clients and me is nobody's business.
なるほどね. え?何これ? 直感使っちゃうじゃん? 金じゃなくて.
How about a change of scenery and a chance to work in a more luxurious environment?
Become a courtesan? But don't you need connections to get there?
I'm the legate of the congregation, and the governor's cousin. So?
Oh, I'm not stupid enough to miss such a chance. What do you want to know?
さてさて. まあ上から聞いていこうか. ルーベンとタノナウツの関係について教えてくれ.
Did Reuben tell you about his relationship with his men and his superiors?
Oh yes. He's always complaining about it. He was hoping for a promotion. He wanted to be appointed fleet commander, but they only changed his ship. And the crew is nowhere near his level, and his admiral despises him. He says everyone is unfair towards him, and doesn't recognize his talents, and it has turned him bitter.
Oh, 最近の行動を教えてよ.
Have you noticed him change lately?
Yes, he's become impatient and anxious. He has become suspicious too.
怪しげな感じ. で、自分の計画について話しました?
Did he tell you about his plans?
Like everyone else, he likes building castles in the air. He told me that he would soon be someone very important and very rich, and that he would marry me. But they all say that.
Thank you, Gretchen. I'm done.
なるほどね.
All that this young woman told us only confirms our suspicions. This man is a complete traitor. We should follow him after dark. We may be able to catch him in the act.
なるほど. よし、OK. じゃあちょっと 家に帰って休もうか.
We can see everything from here.
Everything. 座って待つ. 座って待とう. ごめんな。ちょっとすごい不審だろ。仕事なんだ、俺。これ仕事なんだよ。 あ、あれか。なんか石の下とか見に行ってるのかな、これ。
Here he is, red-handed. Do you want us to arrest him?
見るの待とうか?
We should first find out what he puts in the box. Let him finish. The way is clear. Now, let's take a look at this box.
よし、箱の中を見たら現行犯しよう。 いや、バレてて爆弾とか入ったらやばいよね。
The captain and his buyer should meet here at nightfall. This must be where the exchange will take place.
Let's put the message back where we found it. Better no one knows we read it.
The admiral will certainly want to know about our discovery.
でしょうね。
Let's go.
よし、じゃあアドミラルに報告しに行こう。アドミラル、聞いてよ、聞いてよアドミラル。
Desarde, what can I do for you?
Spy.
We know a little more. Reuben continues to use the dead drop and has made an appointment with his buyer.
He has quite the nerve to continue using that box even though he knows you know about it.
He must have thought that we would not come back. The meeting is tonight. This could be a good time to get the proof we need. What do you think?
That's an excellent idea. I will come with you.I want to see this traitor fall with my own eyes.
よっしゃ、行こうか。来てくれるんだろ。えー、4人組。さあ行くぞ。あれ、誰も、あ、違う違う、待ってるってことね。
From this position, we'll be able to see the meeting discreetly.
Perfect. I can't wait to witness it. This traitor is going to find out exactly what it costs to make fun of us.
Men of the coin. Our greedy captain has gotten together with them.
The wretched traitor. How dare he sell us to lawless mercenaries?
おいおい、よし。すごいな。はいはい、嵐。よいしょー、よいしょ
ー、 Move away. Things are about to get dicey.
おいおいおい、はい、おしまい。
This traitor got what he deserved.
あれ、お前も怪我しちゃった？
Admiral, you seem hurt.
It's nothing. Sorry to have charged like that. I got carried away.I couldn't bear to see this traitor sell his whole family for a few coins.
Do you want us to tend to your wound?
No, I'll go back to port and get back on my feet. Find the documents. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you, the three of you.
Yeah, どういたしまして。一時的に仲間がチームを離れる。はい。となると文章を探せってことか。あるね。あ？ちょっと一瞬過ぎて何も見えなかったんだけど。傭兵と結ばれた契約。
In addition to a substantial sum, Reuben is also going to obtain a major post on the continent.
Disgusting that someone could accept a deal like that. And we're surprised that some officers are not respected.
なるほど。で、これは？ルーベン選手の日記。
He was ready to sell more than just his own knowledge. There are plans for machines and ships that he must have stolen from elsewhere. Everything is here. We'll give it to the admiral tomorrow.
Okay, okay. じゃあ提督にこれ渡して終わりかな。お疲れんとこ悪いね。ちょっと持ってきたよ。資料持ってきたよ。
Desarde, what can I do for you?
How are your wounds?
I recovered fast.
マジか。
It was nothing. Did you find the documents you intended to sell?
Yes, here they are. But there was more than just his journal.
So he lusted after a prestigious position. And what a salary! I see that our secrets are still worth a fortune.Thank you for bringing me all this.
どういたしまして。
We owe you a lot, Desarde. I will not forget it, nor will I forget the lesson. Be sure of it. You have my full gratitude. Anything else?
特にございません。
Until we meet again, Admiral.
Okay. したら有効度もかなり上がったんじゃないですか？出たよ。ナウツと現地人がついに来たよ。ブリッジ同盟だけだね。アフラさんのイベント全然進めてないけど、まあ後回しにしましょう。所詮アフラさんだしね。あ、これあげられんね。どうしようかな。 官さんまで上げてもいいんだよな。直官さんまで上げちゃおうか。よし。で、あとはピッキングとか伸ばしていこうかな。ん？属性ポイントも入ったね。どうしよっかな。メンタルパワー上げていこうかな、ちょっとね。怒りの発生を加速させ、ライフとバランスを最大に。本当はこの辺上げてもいいんだけどな。どうしよっかね。よし、メンタルパワー上げよう。魔法使いだからな。よし、じゃあこれで終わりにしたいと思います。次回はですね、どうしようかなってとこなんですけど、エゴンの顔、キャプテンウルリック、チャンピオン、神学的対立、コンスタンティンの苦しみ、ちょっと進めましょうか。ね。はい。なので、まずはそうですね、失踪した村人の家族と話すとか、まあ、いろいろありますんで、ちょっとね、これ、クロンスタンティンの苦しみ、ちょっとね、やっていきたいと思います。じゃあここまでご視聴ありがとうございました。語りは私コニでお送りいたしました。次回以降もよろしければご視聴のほどよろしくお願いいたします。それじゃあさようなら、バイバーイ。